Ladies and gentlemen, we now come to the finale. Best in Show LKA 2015. Before we see the group winners coming in, it's my pleasure to introduce today's Best in Show judge. Ladies and gentlemen, give a please a warm welcome to Mr. Ernie Paterson. And the first group winner to come in, from the toy group winner, the Maltese, a dog, number 1175. And now it's the turn of the utility group winner, the Lhasa Apso, also a dog, number 2610. From the working group, the St. Bernard, a bitch, number 5751. And from the pastoral group, the bearded Collie, 3424, a dog. And from the Terrier group you saw earlier today, the Bedlington Terrier, a dog, number 5880. And the Hound winner, the Beagle, a bitch, number 9411. And finally, the Gundog group winner, the Flatcoat, a dog, number 7781. Having had a look at all these group winners, Mr. Paterson now moves to the first dog on the table, is the Maltese, the winner of the toy group under Tom Mather. It's a dog and its number is 1175. Toy group winner, the Maltese, number 1175. There were 1,771 dogs entered in the toy group, and this one came out tops. The Maltese, a dog, number 1175. On the table now, is the winner of the utility group, the Lhasa Apso. Number 2610, a dog, and he won the group under Mike Gilchrist. Apso, winner of the utility group, 2610, a dog. 24 dogs in the utility group. The St. Bernard, winner of the working group under Richard Kinsey. Its number is 5751 and it is a bitch. The St. Bernard, number 5751, winner of the working group. There were 1,100 dogs entered in the working group. The Bearded Collie. Winner of the pastoral group under John Walsh. Its number is 3424, a dog. The Bearded Collie, number 3424, coming through as winner of the pastoral group under John Walsh. There were 1,385 dogs entered in the pastoral group here at LKA. On the table now is the winner of the Terrier group, sent forward by Albert White, the Bedlington Terrier. Its number is 5880 and it is a dog. Terrier group, the Bedlington Terrier, 5880. There were 983 terriers entered at the show. Beagle, winner of the Hound group under Collie Ashmore. Its number is 9411 and it is a bitch. the Beagle, number 9411, winner of the Hound Group. There were 1,527 hounds here at LKA. And so we come to the last dog to be judged here at LKA 2015, the Flatcoated Retriever, winner of the Gundog Group under Christine McDonald. Its number is 7781, and it is a dog. Flat-coated retriever, number 7781, winner of the Gundog Group. There were 2,266 Gundogs entered this year. Have been called for. We will shortly know SD Show here at LKA 2015, and Mr. Paterson has made up his mind. Best in Show, LKA 2015, is the Beagle number 9411. And Reserve Best in Show goes to the Flat-coated Retriever, number 7781. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for those group winners who didn't quite make it. Round you go, Best in Show, LKA 2015, the Beagle. Reserve Best in Show, the Flat-coated Retriever.